everyone, and welcome to the One-Stop Co-op Shop. Today, my wife and I are going to do a two-player playthrough of Wokstar by Tim Fowers. This game, Monica and I are going to be the proud owners of a new Chinese restaurant. Woohoo! All right, I'm going to be Grandpa Wang, and Monica's going to be Grandma Wang.
So where are these old people going to go play, going to open up this shop? What do you think, honey?
Okay, she's giving me a weird look. In this game, it's real time. Watch the first video if you want to know how to set it up. We're just going to get going. We're trying to make $40 by the fourth round. We have to do it in one round, round four. So each round we'll make money, we'll use it to upgrade. And by the final round, round four, we have to go from zero to 40 bucks. We have three dice. We've got some cards here. I'm table one. Monica's table two. Are you ready? Roll the dice. Alright. And I am trying to do lo mein. So lo mein, we're going to need pork, we're going to need onions, and we're going to need bok choy. And you're next.
Egg rolls. I need pork. We need more pork.
We need more pork.
I need bok choy. I've got more bok choy.
I'm going to use, five. One, two of these. Okay.
And I need egg roll. Okay.
Table two, still you.
Fried rice. I need more of this.
Okay. Five. Do you have a four? No, you don't.
No.
So I'm just going to use a five. It's going to go up by one.
You.
Me? Oh, stop. Okay. Teamwork. Choose another player. So that's going to be me. No, to gain and roll a die. Nice. That's all it is. All right. Ready? Table two. So it's you.
Fried rice. I need more onions.
Okay, I'm using a three.
I need more eggs.
I don't have any more. Oh, perfect.
Here's a three.
Here's a three. Perfect. Still you. Oh, pause it.
Gain and roll a die. Come on.
One, two, three. And it's a five. Nothing happens. What would have been the fact?
So I do get the die.
This is jury rigging. So if you had 1 through 3, you would upgrade one of your preparations. That would have been awesome. Oh, well. Still awesome. Table two. Go for it.
Oh, okay.
I have no dice left, by the way.
Two. I need egg rolls.
So, you got the bok choy.
I have three for this. This goes up two. I get this. The bok choy.
You don't need that. You need this. That's onions and peppers.
Bok choy, and I need
pork. You're good. Table two. Still you.
Sheesh.
Yeah.
Lo mein.
You need pork. I don't have any more dice. Can I use one of your dice? Perfect, it gives us one. Oh, what? Pork. That gives us one. And then
pork.
What else do you need?
And I need... We don't have any more of this.
I don't have any more dice. So...
That means...
You can stay there.
Down.
And you want this back?
Yeah, because maybe you can use...
We just failed this, so I'll go over here. I start this last one. Oh, it's an event. And it says, choose one ingredient you have the most of. Let's do... Because aren't they both at two?
No, that's at one.
So it's bok choy. Gain and roll a die. Now you have that many. Come on, five. Ugh! A one.
I worked hard for that.
I know. And guess what? I can't place this, so I can't get tips. Because it's done.
Yeah.
Okay, let's count our money. So, I only did one. You did everything.
I felt like I was doing a lot. 3, 5, 7... 10.
Plus this is 13. Plus this counter tips. 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. Minus $1 is 18. So remember, you get money for every die you place on your own cards. And those are tips. And then you lose a die for every one of these.
I should have just placed one more.
Yeah. Well,
just to get the...
But you weren't sure if you were going to need it, you know?
I don't know.
You can't blame yourself.
I should have known that we had an event card left.
Well, really? Because you're counting during the...
Sure.
All right. Why don't we grab... Oh, here's our recipes. Let's put those there. And we'll flip over our three new recipes we can use. Okay. So this one is only going to use one new ingredient, shrimp.
This one we don't want to do. It uses all three new
ingredients. All three new ingredients? That's too much. Okay.
And this one too.
Yeah. So why don't we do this one? So we're in a two-player game. So this is $9. It gives us $3. $3 each one. So, weren't we at 18? Shouldn't we be at 9? I think. Yeah.
I forgot we lost one.
So we get shrimp. That starts out at one. And then you get to have some shrimp over there.
Woohoo!
We have $9 left.
We can't upgrade anything with $9.
Yeah, you can, 10. Can't you? Oh, it's a 10? Yeah, I can't upgrade anything either. You know what? I never did this. I should have done this.
I was hoping that the last one you were going to be
the problem was is I only did one. Mm-hmm. So that's right. That's what, and this just happens to be how the cards were set up. So why don't you shuffle in the event cards. And then these two will go in the underneath here. Actually, I'm almost 100% positive this should start at zero. Yeah, we're going to cut and look quick. All right, you guys, so we looked it up. We have determined that you start at zero. So Monica's going to want to get that shrimp in right away, especially if she rolls a three. But if I roll a three, I'll let you know. So you are now first player, so you'll start, even though you did all the work last round. I literally did one. But, all right, ready? Roll your dice. Go. All right, I have a three if you need it. So start. Hit the button. Go. Oh, pause the button. Power out. All players. Oh, we roll all of our unused dice.
That's a really nice dice.
Oh man, threes, a five.
Oh.
Okay, go, go, go.
Go. Is it me again?
Yep.
Oh man, fried rice.
Fried rice.
Eggs.
You need,
we need more eggs. We need more onions and peppers.
Seven, five, six. Do you have a two?
No.
No. Do you have a four?
No.
Okay, then I'm just gonna have to do it this way. Increase this one. What else do you need?
Eggs.
I'm just going to have to do... Do you have a two?
No.
Ah, we missed that one. Okay. It's my table. Oh. It doesn't even matter. Gain and roll a die. This is training day. What do we want? We want a five and a six. And I got a three. Great. Okay. I'm next again. Shrimp wontons. I'll need shrimp and one of these.
I've got shrimp.
What do you need for a shrimp?
Three.
It goes up by two, and then I'll decrease that by one. Same still for me. Lo mein, lo mein, lo mein. Lo mein needs pork. Pork, I don't have a one, so five, six, seven, eight. Do you have a four?
No.
No, okay. Then a three, then I'm going to put that up, so that goes down. I have one of these, and I need one of these. Perfect. Still my table. So I'm going to do lo mein again, so I have to use another three to have this go up. I'm going to have to use one of these to have this go up. And what's the third thing? This, so boom, boom, boom. You're up. I'm gonna use a ton
egg
of my dice.
Egg rolls. Egg rolls. Do you have a three?
No, I only have a five left. I've used all of my dice.
Damn.
I need to put it on. Do you have a one?
Yes.
Can I use your one? I can get two pork for you. Okay. What else do you need for your egg rolls?
I got pork. I got bok choy, and I've got this.
Perfect. Oh, you just got that. Table one. Oh. All ingredients currently at zero gain one. That is scraping the barrel. Yes. And macho. Wow. That was perfect timing. Your table two. Go.
Egg rolls.
Okay,
we
so
need
pork.
We need bok choy. We need the egg
perfect.
Roll.
Okay. Still your table. Table two.
Shrimp wontons. We need shrimp and we need the bok choy.
I have a five. Oh, you got it? Okay. Table two. Egg rolls.
Fried
rice.
I need this. I need eggs.
Okay, gotcha. Here. Oh, did you? Okay.
We already had it.
Yeah, but that's okay. I just put it on there. Yes, because I wanted to get it for tips.
Okay.
So, perfect. Wow, we didn't do that bad. We only missed this one because I lollygagged like no tomorrow. Okay, so let's count up. Let's do some accounting, as they say.
Two, five,
three, six, eight, nine, 10, 11. I got 11. You got 11 too?
Yep.
So 22.
Plus 9 is 31.
Is it what the 9? Is that what our tips are?
That's what we are already at.
Oh. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. We got 9 for tips.
So we're at 40.
Okay, and then minus 1 because we missed 1. Some bad press. Okay. And then what we do is we will flip 3 more of these. 1, 2, 3. We're going to move around 3. Okay. We will need two new, and oh my goodness.
This one's out.
But wait, that's $5. That's how we make our money. But those are all new, aren't they?
Except for the
three new ones. This is $3. That's $4. You know, we made, how many bucks did we make? Because 39.
Minus 9.
We made 30. If you think about it, we need to have $10 more. So this would give us $10 more into our...
Yeah, but we have to have all those ingredients prepped, and we don't have that many dice.
Yeah, we don't have that many dice.
We start off at 0. I think we go for sweet and sour pork.
Because we've got $4 instead of this round and one more round.
Yeah.
So...
It's the same amount of new ingredients as this one, and it's one more dollar.
Okay, sweet and sour. How much is it? It is...
I don't know.
$11. Oh, we can do that. Let's do that. $11. So we're at 39. We go to 28. And then we get two more. So we have... What is this called?
What do I need to find?
Sweet and sour pork.
Peanut oil
and sweet and sour sauce. Peanut oil and sweet and sour sauce. Okay. Then...
This is, Where's these? You have those?
I have those. They're over here. Okay. So you're getting the sweet and sour sauce, and I'm getting the peanut oil. Ugh, peanut oil. Gross. Now,
what am I looking for? Sweet and sour pork.
We have $28. What do we use the most of? Pork. 3 pork. 2, 1, 2. I think pork is the most. So can I upgrade my pork?
Yes.
Okay, that's $15. And we're at 28. So 18, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Perfect. 13. Can you upgrade anything for 13? I can upgrade
that's
eggs.
That's my egg rolls. It's exactly 13.
There's two of them need that. And it's at 0. Everything's pretty much at 0. We cleared this out. By the way, I still never used my ability.
Why not?
Because we didn't need it.
No. I didn't use mine last time either.
Do we want to save this for another? I think we use it, don't you?
I think we use it to upgrade right now.
I think we upgrade yours.
The egg rolls?
I mean, we don't know, but...
Okay.
That's a good idea. I'm going to set mine up that way, too. So I've got one upgrade. You've got one upgrade. No, you've got... Yeah, you've
Except
got one
that's upgrade. That's where we've been putting the cards.
Oh, yeah. That's right.
Let's do it this way.
I'm going to make mine straight like this. So do you... Can you get the event cards, or I'll get the event cards in? All right, you guys, there's only two in this round?
Yeah.
Jeez.
All right.
We are... I'm going to cut quick, and I'm going to shuffle these up. All right, you guys. How many dice do you have?
5.
Oh, we're actually even. 5 and 5. Okay, so I'm player one, so they'll flip for me first. All right, roll the dice. And we're looking at lo mein. So lo mein we have... Where are you?
Pork, peppers, and bok choy.
I need 9. 5, 6, 7, 8. Man, I cannot. Here's a 1. It goes up by 3. 1, 2, 3. And then what was the other one that I need?
Bok choy I got for you.
Okay, so this, bok choy, and I need this. Perfect. Oh, yes. Just got it. Table 1. So I need sweet and sour. So I'm going to need pork. I'm going to need peanut oil. I need a 1. I don't have 1. Do you have a 1?
Yes,
can
I
use
have
a 1?
1.
So that will give me 2 of these.
Do you have a 5? I have
a 5. Here, take it.
Okay, there's 2 of these.
2 of these. 1. Table 2. Go.
Egg rolls. I need bok choy and I need wraps.
That's you. What do you need? What
wraps.
Number? Anything?
A 3.
I got a 3. You got a 3?
I got a 3.
Okay. Put it down.
1, 2, 3, 1.
Okay, hit it. Table 2. You.
Fried rice.
Okay.
I need some more peppers. I need more eggs.
5, 6, 7. I can't do it. You need more eggs?
Yes.
I'm just going to put a 3 and that puts 1 there.
What were the peppers?
Yeah. Table 1. That's me. Sweet and sour. I need pork. I'm out of pork again.
I'm 6.
5, that puts it up. Then I need... So that's this and this. Perfect. Table 1. Lo mein. So I need pork again. I need... I don't have any dice. Do you have anything
6,
for me?
6.
I need to put it on there. That puts it up by 2. That's okay. And I'll put that down. And then bok choy.
Remember,
and table
2.
That's
you.
Oh,
egg rolls. I need pork. We don't have any dice.
I don't have any more dice.
We can't do it.
We just can't do it. So I'll turn this off. This is a fail. And it's table 1. So that's me. Shrimp wonton.
We don't have any more dice.
Where's shrimp?
Sub.
Yeah, I can sub shrimp for bok choy and
you need the egg rolls.
Perfect. That's you. Oh, an event, thank goodness.
Gain and roll a die.
Oh my goodness, that's a wonderful thing. Health inspector.
1 through 4. You cannot use your character power. That wouldn't be the end of the world.
No, but you want a 5 through 6. Well, it doesn't really matter. Okay. 2. All right, it's
I
your
can't
table.
Use my thing.
Go for it. Oh, hit the button. Oh, both those right in the... Hey, look at that.
This card acts as a customer order. Use any 2 different ingredients to serve.
Oh my gosh. Table 1. Okay, you've still got 1 die. Fried rice. That's
you
totally...
You only have 1 ingredient.
There's no way we can do it.
Well, you might be able to substitute. Can you get 2?
No, I already said did my substitution. I can do it once around. Why don't you... Where's the 2 going to be the best? I can get 2 eggs with a 2.
Okay.
Does that at least do that? Okay, cool. So we failed this one, and then we're going to fail that one. So that's $3 we lost. But I think we still did well overall. But look at this. This is our problem. Maybe right at the beginning. Well, I don't know. It's hard. We don't have enough time. One of those is $3. Okay, good. 3, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. $17.
So that's 25. Didn't we use this up?
Yes, we did. We should have put that all the way down to 0. So we should be at 25. Plus 1, 2, 3, 4.
I got 3. So it's 7.
7 minus 3. Because we failed at 3.
Ouch.
Yeah. So we only made a total of $29 that round.
Yep.
And now we're going to be in round 4. And we have to use up our money because we're going to be up to 40. Oh, perfect. Look at this. We can do pot stickers, and it's all the same items that we already have. Same with the shrimp fried rice. All right, so Monica and I talked off camera, and we're thinking shrimp fried rice. That will be $11 for cost, so we'll go down to 18, 29, $18. And the nice thing about it is we don't have to add any new ingredients. Okay. Now we have $18. Yeah, let's definitely upgrade bok choy. That could put us down to 8. Anything that's $8?
They're all at least 10.
Man, so we're just gonna have to waste. We burn $8. We eat it. So let's put these away underneath there. And then do you wanna grab shrimp fried rice? And grab me those 2 event cards that are going to be saviors because they stop the timer. All right, I'll be right back. We're going to shuffle this. All right, you guys. So I was first player at round 1, so round 4 will be you. Ready? Roll. And okay, 9, 6, 7,
shrimp
8, 9.
Shrimp wontons. We need some shrimp. I need
1,
a pair. 2, 3, I need
4,
a pair.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. Sorry. And what else do you need? Anything?
I need shrimp. And I need wontons. I need this. That's mine.
That's, yeah, that's
some
yours.
7, 5, 6, do you have a 2?
I have a 2. Perfect. Ah, we didn't make that one.
Shoot.
Okay, table 2, still you. Go.
Fried rice. How much did I get? I got 6 for that.
Okay, fried rice, you need, oh, this didn't start. Okay, sorry guys. Fried rice, what you need is...
I need some more of that.
Do you have a 4?
No.
Do you have a 3?
Yes.
Do you have a 5?
I have a 3.
Do you have a 5?
No.
6?
Yes.
Do you have 6? 6 and a 1? That puts up 3 of them. 1 down. Okay. And you did the other one?
Yep. I already did the other
one. Okay. So table 1, that's me. I need lo mein. So for lo mein, I need pork, I need the onions, and I need the bok choy.
Do you have a 6?
No. I have a 2.
Do you have
this
a 2?
This is your 3. I didn't use it. I just have a 2. Okay. Down. Thank you. And table 2, you.
Lo mein.
Lo mein. So
pork.
We need pork, vegetables, and bok choy. Table 1, that's me. I need shrimp, so I'm going to do shrimp, I'm going to do eggs, and I need some more bok choy. Any way you can make more bok choy. Perfect. Down. 1. Okay. No, it's okay. Table 2, you.
Egg rolls. I need bok choy, I need pork, and I need the egg rolls.
Hit it. Table 1. Okay, shrimp. So I need shrimp. Oh, wait, which one?
Shrimp wontons.
Oh, that's it? Shrimp wontons. I just need this and this. Thank you. Table 1. Thank you. Now it's this one. So I need shrimp. I need more eggs.
I don't have any more dice.
I got this, so that's going down. You don't have any more dice. So you can sub eggs. One. Oh, I can sub one. So I'm gonna sub this. Perfect. Table one. I need this. So I've got pork. I don't have any more dice. So we've just failed this one, which is a bummer. Still table one. Oh, thank goodness. Gain and roll a die. It says spoiled food. Uh-oh. What number do I want? They're all loses.
You want a 5 or 6?
I want a 5 or 6. How about a 1? Lose 3 from all ingredients at 5 or higher.
We don't have any of that.
Oh, see, there you go. And now we have a die. Okay, table 1. Same. Oh my gosh. I swear I shuffle these. Gain and roll a die. Well, I'll take it. A 6.
Sweet, nothing happens.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
I would have lost something in all the other ones. All the
events were negative this time.
Yeah, but guess what? They didn't kill us. Okay, table 1. Egg rolls. I've got this. What do you need for bok choy?
I need
a six. I've got a 6. I guess 3 of them. Keeping them up. So I need this, this, and this. Booyah! Table 2. Okay, sweet and sour. Where is it?
Pork.
I've got you. 2 of them. Okay, and this. I don't have any of that. I don't have any dice. Okay. So bring them all back. Bring them all back. We failed this one. Oh, this one, right?
Yeah.
Table 2, so it's still you. Fried rice. Where is it? Right here.
Do you need this? Don't you have 1 dice left now?
I don't know, because I used it. I gave you the 6, and so where's that one? We failed this one, too.
I don't think we made it.
All right, let's count them up.
I got 2, 5, 7, 8.
Oh, you only have 8?
Mm-hmm.
4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, plus 8. 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35. We got all the way to 35. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, but then we lost 4 bucks.
We
failed.
We weren't as far down.
No, we got 31 bucks, so we were close.
If we had made one of those instead of lost, or 2 of them.
We had 2 fours that we missed.
Yeah.
It's because we were so focused on the things
we
that...
We didn't up those.
Yeah, and we didn't up these. And
I
had to use so many dice. I mean, you were doing something at the beginning, and I was just focusing on getting 9 to get a ton of pork, which worked really well because we needed 6 or 5 pork. So, but yeah, that's Wokstar. That's a 2-player. I think at some point we'll do a 4-player because I think it's more fun at 4. But it's still a lot of fun. It's quick. So, hope you guys enjoy. Thank you.